everybody for coming out. Before I start playing some music, let's give a round of applause for Chase Kirby. And this first song is called Hide Your Ghost.
No. what did I do wrong? Where did I go wrong? Thank you.
this next song is kind of like half a love song and half just like pure anger. You guys can choose to focus on whatever.
Anymore. You said why?
the other half in snow and blow.
Thank you. Could cater to a wider audience as like country or pop music. Anyway, so they were showing me a bunch of lists of songs, and Bittersweet was on that, and I say no over and over again because personally I don't see the point of having a song that's not yours on your album. want that to be my own original work. But anyway, finally I said, I'll try this one out, and they kept my tryout recording and produced it and put it on the album. So basically, I wrote this song in response, trying to show them that I could write a song that could, you know, reach a wider audience, but also still stay true to my music. Anyway, it's called Should Have Known Better.
Thank you. This is around the time I do a couple solo songs, but let's give a round of applause for the band.
I never pick the songs I do in my solo set, so I'll take suggestions. I just may or may not play them.
Don't even care that it's here. If there are
Thank you.
Fall
'cause you were all that I need. So let's take it all. So let's take it all.
Oh, me.
how beautiful you are. With your eyes so familiar, is how beautiful you are. I don't know, but I love.
Sleep paralysis is?
Yeah.
Alright. So, for those of you that don't know, sleep paralysis is a thing that can happen upon falling asleep or waking up. Then, when you wake up, you are completely paralyzed. And it normally comes with hallucinations and the sense of an intruder in the room. And I've had sleep paralysis for basically my whole life. It's stopped recently. Don't really know why, but some say that it happens more often when you're under a lot of stress or getting very little sleep. Anyways, this song is inspired by some of my experiences and other experiences that I've heard.
Thank you.
So this song I'm about to play is not on any album yet. It's called Turning the Shoulder. Thank you.
All right.
So, this is the duet off of the Good Storm album. Me and Z is not here tonight, so it's just going to be me.
I hope you had a wonderful night.
Cause every little thing is gonna be
be alright. Singing, don't worry, how do things, cause everything is gonna be alright.
I hope everyone has a wonderful night. And I'll see you all next time.